Hi guys, so today I'm going to talk about the beautiful beaches of South Goa. First is Cavalism Beach. It is one of the most clean beaches. And I would also like to tell you that all these pictures are clicked from my iPhone. So you can see how beautiful this beach is. Second is Agonda Beach. This is one of my favorite beaches of South Goa. You can wear that hot bikini that's kept in your wardrobe for the longest time. Also guys, I was walking from Goa because I was there for 30 days, almost a month, and I couldn't take so many leaves. So I was walking from Goa and this is one of the beautiful cottages I was staying in with a view. Next is Palolem Beach. We were staying in a cottage here also. This is the small and beautiful cozy cottage that we were staying in. Another favorite memory of mine from this trip was kayaking. Guys, if you are in Goa or are planning to go to Goa, please do not miss out on this adventurous activity. And last but not the least, my all-time favorite, Kola Beach. This is actually a hidden treasure. I actually waited for 25 days almost to be at this place because the roads are not very well constructed. And also guys, do make sure that you visit this place either on a scooty or maybe on a Thar because the roads are not well constructed. If you like this video guys, please do subscribe right now.